job. It's, you know, early on in this process to understand, like, you know, can't have any excuses. I'm pretty sure those guys play games and stuff like that too. So just be mentally tough through everything. You know, just play team ball, that helps as well.
How's it feel to be back in the United States after?
It feels great, actually. It was a long trip, but it was a great experience for me, you know, being around those guys, learning from them day in and day out, the coaching staff. You know, I took it all in. It was a great trip.
You talked about in the Lakers jersey and the first time here. Kind of describe that process, what it felt like, because for some guys that'd be overwhelming and they wouldn't perform at the level you performed tonight.
Just understand at the end of the day when the ball tips, it's just still basketball. So just trying to let my nerves go out the door. Another aspect of playing a game since I was young. So just try to play the game the right way. The basketball guys usually reward you for doing that. But for the most part, just trying to, you know, stay confident and poised.
Did you catch yourself having to say that? It's just a basketball game, the rim's 10 foot high, or did you do that beforehand?
I've been trying to do it since training camp, honestly. Every time you're out there, just trying to, you know, just take a deep breath, like, hey, you're playing basketball, you know, just do what you, you know, what you're here to do. But for the most part, yeah.
You mentioned training camp. I saw Danny Green, you know, kind of coaching you up with some of the practices at the beginning. Yeah. Are there any veterans that you've kind of, like, gravitated towards that have really helped you in those moments?
Honestly, I can't single out one. We got so many guys that's, you know, been around the game for so long, decorated careers, but I just try to pick up stuff from all the guys. Rondo with the basketball mind that he has, LeBron, AD, Jason Kidd. Like, you know, you got a lot of those guys around the locker room, so you just got to ask questions. You can't be scared at all. But Danny, you know, him being a shooter, you know, a guy that's been, you know, won championships like that, is he's definitely someone I look forward to going to when times, you know, may get rough. But, yeah, for the most part, I try to take, you know, pick all their brains.